everyone. As you may know, PewDiePie is no longer the number one YouTuber, and that's T-Series now. T-Series has overtaken PewDiePie as the number one YouTuber, and the birds are blubbing outside because of the dreadful moment that has just happened. I knew this day would come eventually. And I'd like to thank the entire Bro Army for helping us thrive throughout all of the 11 months of battling.